ancient metal-moving trinity, also known as Horsetail and Equisetum. As a nearly 400 million year old genus of species that used to grow as high as 100 feet tall in the Devonian period of the Paleozoic era before the dinosaurs arrived on planet Earth, this commonly invasive plant genus of 15 species variants as a propagative force through their rhizomes and spores. It offers a trinity of uses, including the medicinal detoxification of heavy metals, the uptaking of metals from soil, and for use as a macro-mechanical utensil historically used to scour metal cookware. Variants can uptake above average trace elements relative to generic vegetation, with some of the non-typical metals including barium, boron, molybdenum, titanium, vanadium, and zirconium, valuable elements that have already been identified on Mars. The Martian crust is primarily silicon dioxide, the second most abundant element after iron on both Earth and Mars. Known for its exceptional biomineralization leveraging of silica compounds, with silica deposits all over the rhizomes, stem, leaves, and spores, atomic grains of the silica on stems on Horsetail have abrasive enough macroscopic properties to scour metal and polish wood, while its high content of elemental silicon for medicinal uses detoxifies metals such as aluminum from the body while supporting connective tissue, spines, bones, joints, and ligaments. Silica makes Horsetail good for use in commercial hair and skin products, and its form gives it high-performance biomorphic ceramic material applications. Due to its potential to cause cartilage overgrowth conditions in both animals and humans, as well as metal toxicity, it must be used in controlled amounts and kept away from livestock. Supported in wet and dry areas but preferring poorly drained soil, Horsetail grows best in an acidic soil and can do so invasively. Adding lime, abundant on Mars as calcium oxide, can negatively impact invasive rhizome shoot spreading and support competitive plant diversity. In addition to helping us on Earth, what else can we learn about this amazing organism, and how can it help us on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.